Jupiter, or at any time, the west side has nice lights. Here there are no lights, so if you're gonna ride at night, make sure you have at least the front light. And of course the roadway is not kept up in the greatest shape. But what are we to expect? Some, but not others. Reduced, should be reduced vertical and horizontal clearance. Scusa. Hey.
I'm sorry.
No problem. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you so much. So bad. On your left. On your left. Game of chicken. There you can see the high bridge. Up that street is the Edge Hotel. We got a little bit of a bridge or roadway. This in old days used to continue, but it was open, but you didn't want to ride there. It was one of those infamous junky alleys. So New York's a little bit of a different place now. I assume it's on the waterfront plan to open that up. I think it goes to about 145th Street or so. Sorry, 165th Street. And then that ends when you're in that park. But this is fine for now. Again, Fort George Park on our right, East River Drive on our left. And you have to be a little careful here getting off. So cars are racing down, and first, you're not really in a lane. We saw these people on the west side. Dykeman. It's a nice hill leading to the polo grounds, or the site where the polo grounds used to be. Home Avenue, St. Nick, the Harlem River Drive, 155th.